different toys in them. So I have a green basket and a pink basket with like LOL surprises, Tsum Tsum, Shopkins, and Pick Me Pops. And all the other toys are inside of them. Really cute and adorable. So let's get started. So now I'm going to open up the toys and see what's inside of them. So now let's open them up. First, I'm going to open something from the pink basket. I'm going to open up a Pick Me Pop. The small size ones. These are the new ones, Series 2. Okay. Let's get this open. Okay, so this one is blue. This one's blue colored. And it has like little cloud designs at the bottom. You open it. And then it has an envelope. Oh, filled with a fox. Okay. Okay, so I'm not gonna open up this one because it's a duplicate. It's a duplicate, so I'm not gonna open it. Let me show you guys the checklist. So this is a single pack. Okay. So here's Foo the Fox. He's really cute. Okay, so that's Foo the Fox, what she looks like. Very cute and adorable. Okay, so now let's open up. I want to open up something from the green basket. Open up the Shopkins egg. Easter, very new. And this one, I might want to say this is like a lightish orange sunset color, I might want to say. Oh, and we got a little egg! Little eggy. Little patient eggs. Eggy. I'm a little egg. So cute. Okay. So I had these two Shopkins from the blue egg. So let's go ahead and open up the two wine bags that are in here. Woo! We got this cute little smoothie. It's really cute. Let's open up this other one. Woo! This is like a milkshake, I might want to say. Okay, so let me check the names on them. Milkshake, I guessed it right. So this one is Mickey Milkshake. And then let me get the one. Okay, so this one is Yummy Parfait. Yummy Parfait. Very cute. So that's what the checklist looks like. Very cute and adorable. This one can basket. Next, I'm going to open up the LOL Surprise Pets Series 3, but Wave 2. So let's open it. See what's inside this cutie. Just love the LOL so much. They're just so cute. So let's see what's in here. We got Ice Cube Plus. No, console plus Ice Cube. Play it cool. Okay, please. Okay, wait. I need to look at the wrapping. Guys? I don't know what we got, but I'm guessing it might be a gold ball. Not really sure, but I think it might be. Because it's a game console plus Ice Cube, which is Play It Cool, which I've seen these clues before, and I've got a gold ball. So let's... I did get a gold ball! Look, I got a gold ball! That's a trick, huh? Nice little trick, okay. Gold! Sometimes one of these layers are too hard to open. But, let's go ahead and get this. Mm. stickers. Okay, so there's a new one, which is a mystery one. It's color change, spit, tinkles, cries, and then a question mark. So that's what the stickers look like. Let's open up this other layer of surprises. I think all the surprises are inside of the ball. Yee! Wait, maybe I might get the other fuzzy one. There's another fuzzy one, which I totally forgot that. Okay, I'm gonna open up the pet first. Please be the fuzzy one! Because I was so lucky the first time that I got my white fuzzy one. Hopefully I get it. Like, seriously, I really want another fuzzy one. Okay. Oh, look, it's a little purse with a little soccer ball in it. Ooh. It doesn't want to come out. Which is a charm? Look, that's his hook. I think it's a charm. I'm trying to take it out. Oh, yeah, there we go. Little soccer ball. Where's the doll? Oh, here it is. It's in the checklist. So, I'm going to open this up. Ooh, look at this. Look at that scooper. Sand scooper. Oh, look, here's some little glasses. They're cute. Who did I even get? Oh my god. It comes with two! Okay, wait, let me see what's in here first. Okay, I need to see what's in here. It came with two? Oh, it's so cute! Oh, it's so cute! That is so cute! Like, I've seen, like, look at the poster, look. This one, it just reminded me of something, like, wait, what? See, the glasses are like, yeah. So cute. She's fuzzy at the bottom. She's fuzzy at the bottom. That's so cute. Did I just, oh, no, I didn't, okay. Okay, what's in here, even? Okay, here's another scooper for the sand. Anyways, here's the sand. Okay, so now let's go ahead and open up the sand and see what's inside of it. Whoa, that's too stiff. So let's go ahead and open up the sand. Come on, sand. I just love the sand. Like, when you get gold balls, it comes with glittery sand with green. Yeah, green. I think it's like with green. So let's go ahead and open this and see what it's like. Yep, gold glitter with green sand. Little paw prints, a heart, and then it says LOL. Okay, so let's get our scooper. Let's dig in. Dig in for our missing surprise, which I think it might be an accessory. What is this? Oh, look, it says drink me. What is this? Is this a bottle? It says drink me. This thing says drink me. Something here that says drink me. What is it? This is a perfume. Really? It's a perfume that says drink me? This is ridiculous. Look at this. It's cute. It's really cute. It's a perfume. So cute. Okay, let's see if there's anything else. What is it? I think, whoa. Okay. I think that's the only thing that was in there. Yeah, that was the only thing that was in there. Okay, let me put that back there. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we're all done with that. So now let's open up something else from the green basket. I don't know why there might be a perfume that says drink me, but it's cute. See, it's really cute as well. Okay, so now let's open up another thing. I'm gonna open up the Shopkin Season 9. These are new also. You can also find the Precious Unicorn Pet Pod. Ask you if you can find it or not. Maybe you will, maybe you'll not. But all the pet pods are really cute. Let's open this. Let's see.
cow one.
No cow.
The cow goes to Jessica, the doll.
It's really cute. So that's what the pet pond looks like.
So that's the checklist for the season. It's gonna open up this pet pod.
See what kind of stuff is inside of it.
Oh, we got squishy.
Squishy!
Got a squishy one.
Which I think those are rare ones. I think the squishy ones are rare. It's not really squishy. What is that? What? It's squishy! What's squishy? Oh, it's one of the hidden heart ones.
The message. Oh, cutie. Okay, it's like cutie and then TT. Cutie.
Cutie. This one has a Q and a T for it stands for like so cute, you little cutie.
Yeah.
So that comes with that. So that's what the trap pin looks like.
So these toys are really cute so far.
Let's open up something from the pink basket now.
Okay, I want to open up the Hatchimals basket. I was thinking I was going to save it for last, but I want to open it. Let's just open it right now and see. See what kind of eggs are in here. Oh, wait. Whoa, there's a ton to collect. Look at that. Instructions. Let's take off this plastic. This little cardboard Hatchimals. Cute. And here it's your exclusive Hatchimals, little bunny. Bling, 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 bling. Cute little bunny. Then we have the little puppy. So cute and adorable. I'm gonna save one. I'm not gonna open up ones because I need it for my collection. A small collectible collection. My hands are really warm, so I think this might be able. What color does this even change to? I don't know. It changes to like brown. I might want to say it changes to brown. So it changed to. It's purple, but I think it just changes brown. I want it open. My hands are warm enough. Okay. So what's in this one? What is in here? I'm trying to get all these out of here. Oh, this is so cute! We got like a little duck. You might say it's a little duck. It's pink and it's see-through. Ah! There we go. Ooh, you can put all your Hatchimals in there. Really cute and adorable. That's really cute. Okay. So, this is what the eggs look like. If you guys haven't seen them before, that's what they look like. That's what the egg looks like. I'm trying to rip this next one to crack it open. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, I got a blue see-through one. Oh, it's so cute. I think it's a little bee. So cute. It's a blue see-through bee. Let's grab this last one. Keep rubbing it till it changes. Let's crack it open. Which one is this one? Who is this little cutie? Is this a deer? Not sure if this is a deer or not. I wonder what kind of animal this is, but it's cute. It's purple.
yellow on it. It's very cute.
Put in a little basket.
That there, you can put your Hatchimals in a little basket.
Just like this.
One little cute little basket.
Cute little bunny.
It's this one, and then where are the two cardboardies? Two cardboard ones, they're right here. But there's supposed to be one more. Oh yeah, the egg. That I'm saving for my collection. Might want to put it inside of the nest.
Okay, so from the green basket, I want to open up the LL Surprise Confetti Pop.
I know these can get a mess and they can go crazy, like knocking everything, but I'm going to open it and see if nothing crashes to the floor. Because every time stuff crashes to the floor, yeesh, it's hard to open.
Oh, so there's the 9 surprises, the clue, the stickers, the shoes, the clothes, bottle, accessory, a tattoo, and then the confetti, and then you get your doll inside. Which you add water for a surprise. Also, you guys know that, obviously.
Oh. There we go.
What is it? It's Catwalk. A cat plus girl, which is called Catwalk.
I wonder which one it'll be for a cute little doll. Open up our second layer in here.
We got a gold ball? Seriously, another gold ball? This is the best day of my life again.
Stickers. Got little stickers.
My gosh, I can't believe we got another gold ball.
So like one little gold ball, which can't get the zipper open.
It's a perfume. What's it say on here?
I don't know what it says, but I think it's in Spanish. I'm not really sure.
It has like accents on top of the letters. I'm not really sure what language that is, but I'm guessing it might be Spanish.
Oh yeah, so there are the instructions, which I already know what to do.
So first, you peel off this sticker.
Peel off a little sticker.
And then with these little doors, you open them, and then they have blind bags in them. So let's go ahead and open up our first blind bag, which is a cute pair of glasses, black glasses.
The cute? So then after you take out the blind bag and open it, you close the doors.
You close it. This doesn't want to close. Then you spin to the next doors. Into the next two doors, and you open it up, open them again, take out the blind bag and open it. It's just the same routine every time. Okay. Open, I think this is the bottle in here. Which bottle is this? Look, it has a red top and black and white. Doesn't look sparkly, but I'm not really sure. Sparkly.
And then it's a gold ball. That doesn't even make sense to me. What? Yeah, still gonna get a great one.
Oh wait, there was another blind bag in here. I have no idea. Okay, wait. Must have skipped a door. Yeah, I did skip one. Is it just the other door? Ooh, this thing is hard. Let's see. Yep, yeah, it's blind bag.
One back in here.
Okay, so the string is for last. We're just in here. Might want to put that back in. See? In here. Little shoes. Little shoes! Red little boots with white socks, and the bottom is black with a
black little bow.
It's really cute. So then if you guys see the string, like before the last part, you just put the string back in so you can just keep going. Let's put the string back in. Okay, so let's go ahead and do, so it has to be, I could just leave it like that. These next ones, like this, or sometimes you just don't want to. It's okay to leave the string out. It's just that you have to close the door so you can keep spinning it. So here's this little outfit. Looks like a little principal outfit. It's so cute. Is this like a teacher? I'm not really sure if this is a teacher. Close. Is that all it? Yep, that was all it. Which door was it? This one? No. Okay. I'm having trouble seeing what it is. Okay. Who is it? Let me see. Which one is it? It's Black Tie. That's what I was thinking, his little principal outfit. She's called Black Tie. Okay, here comes guys. Ready to be popped and amazed. I don't want it to be crushed everywhere, so should I just do it like this, probably? I'm gonna be crushing it so the toys are up in the air. Up in the air. Yeah. Sure. Okay, should I pop it now? It's okay, pop it. Yay! You can put the confetti back in, then re-pop it again if you want. Oh, there it is. Here's the doll. I think she's a color changer. She is a color changer! She works with warm water, probably. Maybe. But her hair. Color changer with warm hands. My hands are warm. I'm gonna color change her hair. Oh. Change it. Whoa, what is this? Look at this. She color changes with warm water. Some LOLs color change with cold water and hot water. Sometimes they do. Yeah, so it's really cute, this little design. She's half split. She's split. She's splitting. Okay. I think maybe her legs color change into like a leggings design. So. Oh, yeah, checklist. Okay, so this is the little sister's side of the checklist. And then this is the confetti pops. Okay, so here is the handle, which is like a little zipper. Really cool. And it has the LOL surprise charm right there. This is confusing. I wonder why it's gold and it's not like a glittery LOL, but it's okay. Sometimes it's a little bit of a mistake. Okay. Oops. So now let's open up something from the pink basket. Just open up something. So I'm gonna do a second part. So see you in the next part. Bye!